This video presents the Enhanced Model View Options dialog of ARCHICAD. Model View Options Combinations and the Search field are now on the left side of the dialog. The Custom Set is not available anymore. If you set an option on the right, the selected Model View Option Set will instantly update, as in other similar dialogs. Note, during migration, previous custom sets used by project views will automatically be named Model View Options Combinations. By eliminating the custom set, the Store As functions have been removed. The Rename button has also been removed. You can now edit the name of the sets in the Name field on the top right of the dialog. Import and Export buttons are replaced. The panels on the right side of the dialog have been reorganized and simplified. Let's see these in details. The Construction Element Options panel has been redesigned. The opening pictures show not only the floor plan, but the section view as well. Instead of more radio buttons and checkboxes, you can now select the options from the pop-up window, and only the relevant further options will be visible and selectable. The Enhanced Curtain Wall tool got a separate panel. Here, you can show or hide the various curtain wall components and also set their level of details. A preview picture provides good feedback about selected options on the right side of the panel. The stair and railing options has been divided into two separate panels, and the stair options have been extended with a new headroom option. The Detail Level of Stair and Railing Symbols panel has also been extended with further options. On the Detail Level of Door, Window, and Skylight Symbols panel, the door and windows now have 3D and Section, Elevation, Level of Details options. The floor plan symbols got short names as well. For skylights, the 3D Level of Details option is now available. The Reorganized Model View Options dialog now matches with other similar ARCHICAD dialogs and makes it easier to select the right options from the extended and simplified contents.